Hi, I'm Peter Davis and welcome to Fuel. What is Fuel? Well, it's a YouTube channel dedicated to things with wheels, including cars, motorbikes, bicycles, maybe even aeroplanes and helicopters. Why am I talking to you about cars? Most of you know me from mixed martial arts or maybe even films. Well, it's because I'm extremely passionate about motor vehicles. Take, for example, this 1991 Nissan Sefiro. Is one of my rides, and it's going to go through a full transformation before your very eyes over the next few months. To get to know me a little bit better, I'm going to run down my first five vehicles. My first vehicle was a 50cc scooter, a moped, an MBK Aveto. They were pretty popular in the UK back in the day. I did things to it like changing the bearings to make it go faster, and my 50cc scooter was almost as powerful as a 125, and it was definitely faster than 100. Number two, which is Suzuki Bandit 400cc. I was looking around for different bikes and I really liked the old school sort of cafe racer look of the Suzuki Bandit 400cc. So it could only do about 160 kilometers an hour. Third vehicle, my dad had a Suzuki Baleno GSR, which is very much like a Satria GTI over here. So it's 1.8 litre, front wheel drive, little hatchback car. And my dad, on my 21st birthday, decided to go buy another car for himself and passed me that car. Memorable things about it, used to take that car down to Madeira Drive. Google Madeira Drive now, Madeira Drive, there you go. That's where every boy racer, every chav, our Beng, Alien, would go to race their cars and see how fast it would go. So let's get on to number four, a KTM EXE 525 motorbike, which I bought in stock form and turned into a supermoto on 17-inch rims. The reason I got that bike is because by then I had a taste for speed. And I wanted something more powerful than the Suzuki Bandit that I just lost. And I still wanted to have a two-wheel vehicle that was motorized. Bicycles are cool, riding BMXs is cool, but having a KTM EXE 525 would mean I could get to work in the mornings without getting stuck in the traffic in the same way you would get stuck in the traffic in a car. Which leads us to number five. Actually, number five is the most underwhelming vehicle of all of mine. It was a Nissan March 1.0 GL. At the time, I was doing modeling. We had to go to and from castings every day, maybe four different castings, and we used to get taxis. So we worked out what the taxi fare was at the end of a month. So it's about 2,000, 3,000 ringgit, at least 3,000 ringgit, I think. And this Nissan March came in at a lowly 2,600 ringgit. Low cost, easy to maintain. So I bought it and I began to work on it. And because I was working on that car, fixing small bits and bobs, I landed a role in Sellout as the lead actor. So, you know, it was a good car. It was nice. Those were my first five vehicles. How many vehicles have you had? What are they? List them down in the comments below. And remember, get fueled. I hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, make sure you like, subscribe, and hit that notification button.